Here we go. 358 modifieds at Eldora. Qualifying times were pretty close, so see what happens here. Avoid any wrecks that might happen.
Remember, but nice, smooth, clean shifts. Easy on the brakes all day.
Shifts, huh?
Face cars all spirit. Green flag. Side. Still there. Clear. Side. Under. Clear. Clear.
Move, bud.
Side. Clear.
Damn, gotta win it on the first lap every time, right?
You dumb piece of shit. That is just dumbass truck cars. How the fuck would you come down? I mean, I'm down and you could break. Hey, fuck you, shit, dude. Bark at the moon. Cut, cut, cut.
Who is in the number five car?
I'm sorry, man. I thought I had more.
Spin one, put me in the wall.
How I made it for you two, I'll never know.
You and me both, man. I followed you.
That was fucking wild.
And you got one flipping. What a shit show.
You ain't lying.
Get up there on a couple of them. Oh yeah, baby. Go get those. In front of you on the bottom.
Alright, see if we can back up to him. I think 13's gone.
If the leader in this race, at least, not hit anyone.
If not, somebody hit him, I'm sure.
Oh my god, this is insane.
What? Yeah, I got took out.
I was hoping at least the leader made it through all the bullshit.
I think he's the only safe one right now. Another one got put in the wall and upside down.
Yeah, I was running in second until the guy split in front of me.
So 13 is a 3 second lead. Two NOS cars right here. Yeah, he's up there. See if we can catch him. 10 to go this time by. Somebody throwing a slider at the leader. The last place car. Or pretty close to it.
Closer on the top. Be up in front of you, all the way to the top. You know I'm gonna let you go. Oh, we up through there. Plateau.
Yeah, okay. One got caught up in that. Let's see if we can chase down a 13.
Dude, fuck you. I apologize to you.
Oh yeah.
Oh, can I get a oh yeah.
I say again, what a shit show.
Yeah, no shit. I don't know how the fuck I managed it. I started like 12th, I'm up to fucking 5th.
I'm right there with you, man. I was right behind you. I was right at that flip again.
11, you want to get out of the way or we're racing for the lead here?
Oh, he gonna wreck the leader. You know that.
Hey, you ain't gotta ask that one.
That's a no-brainer.
Alright, we're in the lead. See if we can hold on to it. With the way this race has been, you never know. Jesus fucking Christ. Kill me. He makes it. One to go. Well, it went 13.
I got that.
I get the next that cars are supposed to move out of the way of the leader.
I got that over. I somehow ended up fifth.
Somehow I got fourth.
Hell yeah, man.
I don't think I've ever been so pissed off at myself.
I wrecked in the beginning like there was no tomorrow. Holy shit.
Yeah, that was tough.
Everybody in here got hit by somebody. I guess I'll post this on YouTube. 12 flying through the air. How many fucking races have I thrown away now? One puts him in the wall. Fourteen's in the way again. Not even halfway. There we are. There's that. You got caught up in that, unfortunately. Idiots. Tangled with a lap car, and how many dirt races have I thrown away now on my channel? I know that there's one at Kokomo that ended up just like this. Oh, tag there, no big deal. Loving just drives through me as I'm wrecking. All I can say is, I hate myself. I have thrown so many races away doing dumb shit like that. 358s, 305s, limited late models, you name it. I've thrown so many races away. All right. don't even know what to say. Just said all I can't say. Maybe I can redeem myself. On to the next one.